to many of you, contributing to get physics experiments done would seem just a little abstract. You know, who really cares about how physics experiments come out? I mean, the guy in the street's life really doesn't seem to be too dependent on physics experiments. Well, that's true. But in these physics experiments, the bottom line isn't the result of the physics experiment. That's just a process that we have to go through to get to where we really want to go. The bottom line in the My Big Toe theory is not really science, although science is a very important part of the My Big Toe theory. Science is something that gets derived, if you will, from basic principles based on the fact that consciousness is fundamental. So the end point here in doing these physics experiments is to help make this world become a better, more cooperative, more caring space. And I know that's kind of a big leap between physics experiments and a gentler, kinder, you know, more loving space, but there is a connection between those two. And we will more easily get to this kinder, gentler, more loving space if we go through these physics experiments on the way. A very quick look at that logic is that consciousness is fundamental. If consciousness is fundamental, consciousness is the computer of the virtual reality. If consciousness is the computer of the virtual reality, then the virtual reality must have a very specific purpose for consciousness. And indeed it does. Our virtual reality is here to give us opportunity to make choices. And by those choices, we either evolve or de-evolve consciousness, our consciousness and the larger consciousness system. And that evolution requires consciousness to become lower entropy, which means to care, to not be self-centered, to love, to cooperate, to have compassion. This is how consciousness evolves. So in order to make these ideas more mainstream, we need to pull the scientists into it. The scientists will help us get mainstream attention. So that's really the connection with the experiments to love is the answer, you see. So if we can get these experiments done, if we can draw the physicists into this idea of virtual reality as the underlying cause, then we will be able to move the conversation to love is the answer. And that will be a conversation we sorely need to have.